Fabrication and D&R Speed Shop. Your winner, Royce Harmon in car number 17. We'll send it down trackside with our roving reporter for this race, track promoter Scott Slayton. First time you've been back in a while. Glad to see you back. Looks like you got the old hot ride running pretty good.
Decided to come back, give another try, see how we do. Came out pretty good. Just trying to get it ready for the big race coming up in 2 weeks. And hopefully we have enough to bring it home.
Hey, we've been telling these folks here all night tonight. 2 weeks from tonight, you see the best of the best and all of that. And it ought to be a one well of a show.
Yeah, I'm sure you have Barnes and Hutchinson and all of them to come. Hopefully I can give them a run for their money.
I think you can, man. This is a good way to tune it in tonight. Who makes it possible you get down here?
Gilbert Mitchell, you got a part, Diesel Boys, Kentucky Clutch and Performance, SS Fabrication, and B&R Street Shop, and Northern Transport.
I guess if these fans didn't know that, you're definitely coming to the Louisville area. Kentucky Clutch has been a name up there for many, many, many years. A lot of good parts comes out there.
Yeah, I actually work there. Chris Harmon is my cousin. He used to race up here a lot.
Hey, Chris has won the Kentucky Asphalt Championship a couple years ago. Last year.
Hopefully make it a Harmon repeat.
There you go. Thanks a lot. How about a big round of applause for him? He put on a good show for you. Thank you to Scott Slayton doing our track side interviews tonight. Hit and miss. We're gonna